But we'll concentrate on our men's champion here. As Chris said, it's a long, the camera foreshortens this. Oh, and look at the battle that we've got on for second and third. That's not over yet. Candy may well find himself slipping back from first to third. But in the lead is Yehulihan Adane. Final two turns of the race coming up. It's going to be outside 207. He won't care about that. It's all about the win, and it's all about the return to in-person racing here in Toronto.
Yeah, and you know, some athletes, they have unique time bonuses based on their performance, so that could also be something that's pushing him to get under, you know, that last minute. But you look and see the half marathon runners finishing, and you know, how exciting to be able to run alongside the winner of this race.
Well, here he comes, final right-hand turn. He'll then see the finishing arch into the gantry, and there it is. He looks at his watch, but there'll be a big clock on the gantry above, and it's a big win for Yehulihan Adane of Ethiopia. He takes the 2022 TCS Toronto Waterfront Marathon for the race of his life.